Hi everyone, welcome to Apple Tech Page. Lot of iPhone users are reporting that their iPhone calendar app shows Microsoft suggestion notification. Actually, it's not a virus. It's something that got added to your calendar because you may accepted or clicked from pop-up on a website unknowingly. In this video, I will show you how to get rid of this issue.